So today, we're in Walmart retail arbitraging, and we're gonna look for stuff that we can sell for profit on Amazon FBA. And I've already found the product 2 minutes after getting here. This is gonna be insane.
So the first product is a Black Web screen protector. It is a killer rank, 54,000, $3 at Walmart. Sell for $14.48. Profit's gonna be $5 a piece almost. So 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30 bucks already in the cart in profit. So we're in toys right now, and we're actually gonna walk over to the office supplies, because why I say that is I have a Brickseek item that is killer profits if I can find it. And I'm gonna show you what it is here in a second. So let's go see, trying to find the home office, trying to find the calculators. These just marked down to $30. I don't see the calculators around here anywhere. If we can find this, it's gonna be amazing. Let's see here. There's an employee over there. I don't like that part. All right. We're gonna try to find these calculators. I don't know where they're at, but I'll come back if I find them. So just give me a second. All right, so we didn't find them in office supplies. So they are clearance. So we're gonna go look in the clearance aisle, see if we can find what we're looking for. And if not, we're gonna look at some random clearance and see if there's actually any profit at all in it. But let's go to the clearance and see if they're there. All right, so we're gonna leave the cart right here and we're gonna take a look. I do not see the calculators at this point in time, but we're gonna look all through the clearance aisle, see what we can find. And hopefully we find those calculators. If not, I don't know, we may have to ask an employee, but I'm not gonna hold my breath. Ooh, look at that. 20 cents. Wow. Oop, no. These are 20 cents. Seriously. Nothing. It's a divided lunchbox, you would think. That they would be good. That they would scan. So I'm trying to scan them up now to see what happens, but they're not coming up. So, for 20 cents, just saying, I want to know if these sell on eBay or not, because 20 cents is actually a pretty good price. No matches. All right, we're going to look these up and see what we can find. So far, we really haven't found anything in the clearance aisle, but these right here are a good deal if you need something like a lunchbox. These are 20 cents, so definitely a good deal, but they really don't sell on eBay or Amazon. There's some listings that are really high ranked. Also on eBay, there's a lot of active listings, but no one selling them. So I just passed on them. Just because I just don't think that they're gonna be good. So I'm just literally scanning some random stuff. And in the clearance aisle, what you wanna do is you just wanna kinda look around for anything that stands out that's cheap. You know, obviously, like if this drill, it would have been good, but look at the front now, look at the box. It's all taped up. I don't know if you can see that, but I can't sell that on Amazon. So I gotta pass on it. So I'm looking for items that are like, usually how I do it is like $5 or less and that stand out. So I'm like, okay, this, let's scan this and see what this goes for. And you know, most of the time, like it's not gonna come up. I could scan the front of the package, but I don't really bother a lot with doing that. You know, only on things I really feel passionate that, hey, these are gonna sell for way more money than I think. So other than that, yeah. So I just scan all this stuff in the clearance aisle and I look for something like, now this would be good, but see this one that has no rank, which means it's not selling in enough volume to contain a rank. So that's what that means. And so literally I'm just going to look down through here, try to pick out a few things. I don't think the calculators are here. So I might end up trying to ask an employee just to see if they'll go get it for me. I highly doubt they will, but ooh, this might be. Oh, see, look at that. You can't sell that on Amazon. It's too messed up. So I may ask an employee just to see if some employee, I might look out and they'll go get the damn thing for me. I know they have them. They have four of them. And what they are, they're pink TI-83 Plus calculators. And they just dropped down to $30 in this area. So I really think they have them. I just think that they're in the back. So I don't know. We're going to see what the hell we can do and see if we can actually find them. Now see, this item right here sells good, but Amazon's in on it. I try to avoid stuff that Amazon's in on. But you can sell them in a two-pack, but it's just that there's not that many ranks. There's 12 people on the listing. Just not worth it to me. Just not worth it. So other than that, like literally what I'm doing is just going down through here trying to find stuff. So these are pretty cool. Let's scan these up. These are $4. Okay, see, now we're getting somewhere right here. So look at this. For $4, 111,000 rank, only two on them. And I'm gonna buy both of them because I can get them for $4 and I'm gonna make $6.59. So I am going to buy both of them in the cart. And hello, Mr. Captain America. Get your ass in the cart. You're going to Amazon. So, you know, $30 for, you know, we made $30 on the screen protectors, $6.59 a piece on those. So we're about $45 in the profit as of right now. And so, you know, virtually I've looked and scanned most of everything else and didn't really find a whole lot. Now these things are as seen on TV, but they sell on eBay really good. And they say 19, but they were 19 a week ago. So I'm gonna scan them and see if they're hidden clearance. And at my store, they're $10 now. So if I look at them on eBay, they're selling for literally, let's see, there's only 18 active. So let's go to the completeds, $22.99, $18.95, $23. 18, 29. So they're selling anywhere from 18 to 29. They're selling $24 pre-owned, $29.99 brand new. So if we pay 10 for these, we're gonna make pretty close to probably at least 10. So we're gonna go ahead. This is hidden clearance right here. And this was actually hidden clearance. Oh shit, look at this box. It is just completely garbaged up. So we're gonna have to leave that one here. I don't even wanna sell that one on eBay, it's bad. And this one's garbaged up. So, hidden clearance. It's not 19. It was $10. We're going to take this, sell it on eBay. Probably make a quick, I don't know, $9 to $10. And make some money on that on eBay. So, other than that, I had about $200 in sales yesterday on eBay, which was actually good. So, these are 50 cents. If you can't make money on 50 cents, that's bad. But usually these are cheapy, you know, they're cheapy ass pens. So I don't know if you can make money on them, but they sell for, oh, Amazon's in on them. Someone tanked them to $5. So we're going to pass on that because it just looks very ugly already after people have tanked them already. So this is the clearance aisle. That's about all we found. Found a few good things. That's about it. All right, so I asked the employee if they had the item in stock, the calculator. It's a pink TI-84 Plus, and it was a no. They said they had already someone come in and looked for them, and they said that they had four. You know, they knew they had four as well, and they searched the store high and low and could not find it, which means that there was one more person that was using BrickSeek in my area to try to locate these calculators. So there's a lot of competition on BrickSeek, people, so you're gonna have to really like understand that you are not gonna be able to find everything. There's a lot of competition looking at BrickSeek, and there's a lot of Walmart stores that you can't find, and the on-hands are wrong. All right, we just got out of Walmart,
And see the sign right there? Boom, huge sign. And we made about 50 bucks, 45 to 50 bucks in profit, stone cold profit, when we sell the items, and I guess you could say potential profit. But for me, when you buy the item, your profit is determined, because if it wasn't determined, you wouldn't buy the item. So therefore, we made about $45 to $50. And to be honest with you, Amazon FBA is a tough game, and you gotta be sourcing and shipping 24/7 to really have it pay off. And I lost my car somewhere in this parking lot. So I don't know, thanks for tuning in. Like, share, subscribe if you like this video. Give me a thumbs up, and I'll catch you on the next one. Don't forget to make that money.